hello, YouTube, is Panda Salad here, and, well, actually, let's say Ni Hao. If you're wondering why I'm saying Ni Hao, it's because this year I am taking Chinese classes, and it's like immersion, so, like, all of my classes will be Chinese, even though I know no Chinese, and it's Mandarin. So, let's just say Ni Hao today. Okay, anyways, today we are playing, hybrid animals here with the narwhal. It's like you can spin them around. Now, hybrid animals is kind of like Spore. It's where, like, you have an animal, and hold on. Let's stop making the. You know what? Yeah. Anyways, you have an animal, and there's like food, and you have to eat it, and then there's like predators and stuff. And, it's kind of like the version that you can get on computer, except not. This is not the full version, it's the free version on the Google Play Store, but let's get into this. Okay, so, first off, that's cute. Okay, let's have a starfish, and I like starfishes. No, not a bat. Pufferfish. I wonder what that will look like. Oh boy. Ha ha! I'll accept that. Okay, so you like tap the screen and it eats this food or whatever, protein. I don't know what you call it. I say that a lot in my videos. Okay, so, and then you have like points up here in the right hand corner and you can like upgrade. I'm just gonna do that. I've never played this game before. I just have heard about it. Well, I have, but like twice. So I have no clue what I'm doing really. But I guess you like upgrade your character or something. You know, I don't know. Let's go back here. And soon we'll be seeing more animals. I'm just upgrading my vision distance, so. Because I've never really upgraded my vision distance before. I don't really know what it does, but it's useful, I guess, so I can, like, see where the good food is. So I'm just gonna stay closer to home. Oh my goodness, an ad. Ah! Ah! My ears. My eyes. No, thank you. I would not like to download that. Yeah, okay, so. Oh my goodness. Yeah, see, like, these are the animals that we end up encountering. And see, that guy's angry, so he's probably gonna kill me. Don't hurt the little starfish. Here, as long as I just don't really mess with them that much, I think I'll be okay. To some degree. Okay, now I can level up here. I'm gonna do damage. I'm pretty sure I'm doing a good job so far. Level 6. I think my highest was like 14. I'm really bad at this game, but for the sake of YouTube. Otay. Okay. Oh, good. I want to go get that up in the corner. I don't know if you guys saw that, but they're like these things that I'm eating now, except like overpowered, I guess. Okay, hopefully, yeah, he's my friend. I think. Okay, level 8, and the people around me. Okay, let's do, what? No, my goodness. Oh, did you hear that, guys? No, my goodness. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. Good puns. Kind of. Let's upgrade my damage, and my attack speed. Those seem to be useful things to upgrade. I love how I walk. I'm like this little starfish. Okay, where is that, like, big good tasty thing. I saw it. I guarantee I saw it somewhere. What? Maybe someone ate it. Some greedy people ate it. Oh well, I'm just gonna kinda upgrade here a little more. Oh, I can level up again. Okay. Let's do attack speed. Oh, come on. No. Why? No, thank you. I don't want to buy this. I hate Mobile Strike. Sorry, you haters out there. I've never played it, but I just don't like it that much, I guess. Hello. No, you're mean. I'm bye. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Rar. Oh, I died. See, I'm really bad at this game, so I'm gonna play again. Okay, let's choose another animal this time. Ooh, I can choose, like, a fork? Okay, well, I'm gonna play as a fork. But it's a hybrid with a frog. With one eye. Oh, no, it has two eyes. Oh, boy. Ha ha ha! Stabby toad. Stabby toad? Okay, I'm gonna... It was just interesting. Okay, what is this? Oh my goodness. A cheeseburger with a fork. Let's see what it turns into. Oh, it's mixed stabber. Yeah, I like that. That's nice. So I'm like a cheeseburger, but I'm a fork. That's really clever. It's a really clever idea. Oh boy, already. Oh my goodness. Really? Really? I mean, that's nice animations, but really? Come on, videos. Come on. I expected more from you. What's Dodge? Do I, like, turn into Doge? I don't know if... Is it, like, doggy or whatever that viral sensation was? Okay, round speed. Okay. I did that quick before I got another ad. There you go. Soon, I'm gonna be the most overpowered person in the world. Okay, let's see. Health regen. Regeneration. Health regeneration. I don't know what you call it. I say that a lot. Like, in every single video, I say, I don't know what you call it. And it's in that same tone. Okay, damage. Yeah! Okay, I'm going back into the white area. Yeah. You know, after this, well, honestly, my next YouTube video, I have no clue what it's going to be. It's so random. It might be another game, or I just might do this, like, oh my goodness! Why? Sucks. Wait, okay, hold on. My headset went off while I was screaming. Okay, so let's do some more damage here with the Mick Cheeseburger McFork. For you viewers out there who are watching my video, if you guys like gaming videos, just a quick shout out to Peanut Butter Gamer. He does gaming videos and they're really funny. And if you like comedy, then go to this is just a bunch of shout outs to YouTubers I watch. His name is like Narayhiga. He's really popular. People also call him I forget his real name. I don't know. But yeah, he's really funny. He does the how to sound like your favorite artists and stuff. They're pretty good. They're really funny. Oh, come on. No. Why? I bullet build it. I don't know. I call code. This actually looks kind of interesting. Wait, no, it's not. It's like a ripoff of Clash of Clans, so no, it's not interesting. Oh my goodness, it's a T-Rex. I'm a level 8. Okay. I should level up soon. Hey, T-Rex, you want to give me a high five? Oh boy, I probably shouldn't mess with him. No lie. That was a really bad idea. Ooh, no, why? There you go, that's better. Here we go, let's eat this. Hopefully those guys aren't angry at me and they won't kill me. I'm hoping so. They're like staring at me like, who's gonna eat him first? I think everyone wants to eat me because I'm a cheeseburger, but there's a fork inside of it, so if they eat me, they might just get like a little bit of a stabby McStab. No! Okay, these ads are ruining my videos. This sucks. Okay, vision distance. Let's do that so I can, like, see more what's around me. Oh, already? Okay, let's do more vision distance. Those, blue things or whatever, those little, I call them, like, the feast things or whatever you call them. They are really useful. Like, if you find one, you're in good hands. What's in your wallet? Credit card? No, what? Never mind. That's just, like, yeah, whatever. You guys don't really want to hear about the commercials and stuff. Yeah, with the vision sight, it helps a lot to find, like, the bigger meals. I don't know. What you call it? It's like my catchphrase. Oh, I gotta stop saying that. It's just annoying to everyone. You know, this reminds me of Pokemon Go, bro. No. No. Why? Why are they doing this to me? Okay, well, everyone is stronger than me. So, I think I'm gonna run away now. No, attack! Ha ha ha! I'm gonna win. I died. Okay, well, level 12 kills 0 game time, 4 minutes, furthest death, 104, I don't know, miles, millimeters, I don't know. Green fruits eaten, 29, red fruits eaten, 11, blue fruits, which, oh, they're fruit, okay. So, I guess the blue fruits are the best, and the green fruits are the worst. Okay, so, yeah, so that's how it works out. I was level 11. Wait, what? Okay, well, my all-time high score was level 18, 16, I guess. It's not that bad. I'm sure people have done better than me, but whatever, YOLO. Oh, well, in this game, you only, I don't know, until you get bored. You only live until you get... I can't even figure that out. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I really, really appreciate and love that you guys are watching my videos. Yeah, so I just really, really appreciate it, guys. Thank you for supporting so much. Like, subscribe, leave a comment below, and I will see you guys later. Bye! Bye! Oh, no, another ad! No! Okay, whatever. Bye!